Hey everyone, welcome back to Milby's Eats. My name is Melissa, in case you are new. And today we are having Chinese food for lunch. So we're starting off with some soup. I got some hot and sour soup. It's kind of sweet. Hot, oh my god, it's so hot. I just felt my whole esophagus burning. I know, I saw that. Fire hydrant exploded outside, you guys, and then the water is rushing down the street. This is still going. Yeah, the fire truck came, but I guess it's taking a while. Okay, food is coming. Our table is not, it's not gonna fit. Thank you.
You want a spoon or not?
No.
Okay. Okay, you guys. So I ordered salt and pepper pork chop over fried rice, and then Richie got the same thing. Vanessa got shrimp with scrambled egg over fried rice.
Do I get it?
How about you? Do you like it? More soup. It's not like soup. I'm really cold. Look at this, you guys. This is so good. Thumbnail. Alright, let's eat, you guys. Mm. You want some, Vanessa? You can just take some. This is so good. This restaurant is called Funghua in Daly City. I think the water finally stopped. Slide her down. You want more, Vanessa? You can have more.
What the heck?
That's a big one. Some scrambled egg. Okay. You don't give me that many, you can have that. Got more, Nash? They're so busy. They had so many phone orders. So we waited like 40 minutes for our food. This is a big one. That one was hot. That jalapeno I just ate. What more, Ness? I'm full. So good, you guys. Alright, that is the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Bye, everyone.